Checking them all faster. Checking keep best okay. Checking them all faster. Namo Tilo Joba LSM. Namo Tilo.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Omo here. And I filmed this glittery cock crease eyes for you guys. If you want to learn how I did this, continue to watch. Bye.
So guys, I'm going to start off by carving out my brows or drawing out my brows with my Davis pencil in shade 18. You already know this. Next, I'll be concealing with my LA Girl Pro HD Concealer in Fawn and Chestnut. Fawn for the bottom part and Chestnut for the top. I'll also be using my concealer flat top brush to do this. Make your eyebrows as equal as possible. You don't want to be walking around with scary brows. Well, now I'm going to prime my eyelids with my Urban Decay Priming Potion in Eden. Someone asked why I use my hand to do this. I feel comfortable with doing this. When I'm working on clients, I usually use a brush. Now I'm going to go in with my Clifford powder from Iman. Clifford is the shade of the powder, and I like this powder because it's just best for my transitioning from my brows to my lid. Now going in with the orange color from my Modern Renaissance palette. I'm going to start using that as my transition color, and I'm going to just blend that seamlessly in my crease. Now I'm going to blend in the brown color to add a little bit of definition into the crease. Guys, blend as much as you can or as long as you have time for blending. Blending is the key to the best eyeshadow looks. Now I'm going to clean out my lid because I just wanted to kind of define the place where I'm going to place my glitter. So I'm just using my concealer and the same concealing brush I use for my eyebrows to just clean out my lid. And then going in with the gold color from the same palette and just tapping that on the concealer to set it and well to use, I guess. I need the gold color. Now I'm going to go in my glitter glue and this gold glitter from Isom Beauty, guys. Their glitters are the bomb. I don't do any look without glitter nowadays because it's so lovely. Just further defining my crease now with my black eyeshadow from my Tara Orekelawa palette. Remember guys, this is my blackest of the blackest black, so I'm just using a little of it. Going with my Zaron eyeliner in black. Liquid liner is the best way to apply your eyeliner when you have glitters on, so the glitters don't fall into your eyes. And this Zaron eyeliner is big, guys, really black. So that's the hack. Liquid liners for glitter looks, gel liners for any other look. Hack, guys, hack. Serious major tip. Going in with my eyelashes. Now moisturizing my face with my MAC moisturizing lotion. And then priming with my Maybelline Baby Skin, my Makeup Forever Step 1 Primer, Mattifying Primer. Just so that my face stays matte all day because I'm a very oily girl. I usually rub this into my T-zone. Now I'm going to apply my foundation, my Black Coffee in shade 12 and my NW45 from MAC Studio Fix Foundation. I think Studio Fix is in the NW45. I don't know, but it's Studio Fix, guys. And I'm going to be using my Real Techniques Face Expert brush. It's just the best foundation brush I have. It's a face expert, so you can use it for anything, but I use it for my foundation. Now I'm just going to blend and spread my foundation all over my face. Bag of room. Foundation makes the whole eye look pop, guys. I'm going to go with my Fawn, my concealer in the shade Fawn from LA Girl Pro HD Concealer SMH. Well, I'm just applying that in all the places I need highlighted. My forehead, under my eyes, the bridge of my nose, my chin, etc. You know the drill, guys. Now I'm just going to set the rest of my face with my Iman powder in warm and set the places where I highlighted with my Laura Mercier powder and a setting brush. Guys, this powder is big. Now I'm going to bake with my Sasha Buttercup powder under my eyes and every other place where I applied my concealer. My forehead, chin, my nose, etc. etc. Whatever you like. Lol. I'm going to try and contour my face now with my Zaron Contour Kit. Guys, I always had this kit, but I never used it. I don't know why. I mean, it is so beautiful. The powder is so powdery. and it doesn't have fallout, no, and it doesn't look so harsh. Anyway, this is the shade PZ15. Pick one up, it's less than 3k and this is big, guys. There are different shades for different skin tones. I'm just brushing off the excess powder on my powder brush and trying to clean out that contour from my face so it doesn't look like it's everywhere. It's like reverse contour. I'm going with my MAC blush in the shade Fever and I'm just tapping that at the side of my cheek, not the apple of my cheek. Going with my Maybelline mascara to kind of vavavoom my bottom lashes. I'm sure you guys have noticed that it's vavavoom a lot. Anyway, I'm just brushing off that excess powder now. I'm lining my lips with my MAC lip liner in Chestnut. This is my best lip liner. Going in with my LA Girl Colourpop lipstick in LAX. That's the shade of the lipstick. And then my NYX Bae lipstick. Bae, this is my Bae. But Brisky thinks he has Bae. NYX Monte Carlo is Bae to me, guys. I love this red lipstick. If you've been following my videos or my vlog, you'll notice this. Now I'm going to highlight my face, my nose, the highest points of my cheek, my forehead just a little bit because I have a large forehead already, my chin and my cupid's bow, and basically set with my finishing spray and it's a wrap.
So guys, if you enjoyed this video, like it, subscribe to my channel and share. Thank you for watching. Bye.
You can't talk about my hustle. You make money, I make double. Turn me louder,
louder.
From the streets to the Zanga,
Zanga.
Take a shot like a soldier,
soldier.
Find me one, if you me share it.